week. The serve is firing extremely well. That's a little habit of hers. The UK. Sure, that didn't get some of the centre line. Yes, good to see. But Kleistis has come off the. Oh, yes. Some wonderful tennis as well. Oh, how about that? Yes, one of the best rallies of the match, in fact. Oh, just hit the top of the net. Terrific work from Serena Williams. Take us into a deciding set. Oh, yes. It was out on the side. Oh, that's just fantastic. And you can hear the clinched one shot after another. Kleistis at full stretch did so well to stay in the rally, but even she couldn't deal with that one. Ace number five. Serena Williams beginning to strut her stuff now. Kleistis will keep hitting. Terrific second shot because the ball was hit. So the witch Kleistis gets off to a racing start. Needed that, Serena. But when you got weapons like that. Yes, so good. And Clisis would wonder how. Steadied herself. That's why she's the world's best. The most amazing. Well, after the earlier miss on the smash. Held up the shot just for a fraction of it. Not sure about the others. To the two doubles. Oh, yes. Frightening, the commitment. The prize money and the titles have been rich reward for them. And she hammered down that second serve. To won the point. She's greedy for every point right now. Second point for the title. Oh, yes. She does react so well to the net cords. And there it is. It wasn't vintage Serena Williams, but it was enough. Some terrific moments in the match. And after that staccato start with the rain and then the lights failing, she's come back and won it well. And the traditional Japanese goodbye.